contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, weight 218 pounds, CM Punk.
Let's see if this competitor can turn things around tonight.
Approaching the ring, accompanied by Roman Reigns, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing 217 pounds, Seth Rollins.
You can just tell by how he comes to the ring that someone's career could end.
CM Punk heads into this match on an endless quest for respect.
We don't see CM Punk just wants what he feels is deserved. There's nothing wrong with that, Cole.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly. Seth Rollins making a move. Around the arena.
Oh, reversal! Oh! He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Seth Rollins finds a way out.
He saw that one coming.
Nice dodge there.
Feeling, I can promise you that.
CM Punk showing signs of life. Punk sidesteps that one.
Yeah, just when you think you have Punk right where you want him.
We all know the amazing array of moves Seth Rollins has at his disposal to decimate an opponent. What does that tell you about his finishing move? The peace of mind. It's a brutal move, driving a man's skull to the mat.
And there's the reversal.
And there's the reversal from CM Punk.
A sharp kick. Yeah. Oh, and he got dropped. And he reversed it. Good move there. A swift kick.
Michael, we have to face facts. The peace of mind shows the pure cruelty Seth Rollins exudes when he's looking to finish off an opponent.
I mean, you can hear his victim's face crashing to the mat. It's scary. The tide has turned again. They're going to fight to the end.
Dodges to the side of that one.
It's CM Punk here.
Reversal. Can he follow up? Look at this. This could be it.
Crazy move by Seth Rollins.
He's taking out the trash. Oh, what's CM Punk going to do with this?
He was one step ahead on that one.
What do we got here?
Four. He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh man, I think that cracked the ring post. CM Punk gathering attention in a hurry.
And he gets back in.
And the ref continues to draw closer to the count of 10.
And this is going to return to the ring.
And what a reversal from CM Punk.
You know, something I'll always remember about CM Punk was that he took part in maybe one of the most crowd-biased matches WWE has ever seen. When Punk took on John Cena in front of his hometown fans in Chicago.
CM Punk, what a maneuver.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Seth Rollins is looking for the decision.
That's it. He's done. And he's toast. We know what this is. That's it. He's out.
Can he score the pin? Two. Three.
CM Punk gets the win.
And here's some highlights from the matchup. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
Here is your winner, CM Punk.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.